one? Yeah. I guess I've got no choice. Yeah. Ah.
Now refers to Kingdom territory as the Farkas Dukedom. They've made Ferdiad their stronghold as they continue to invade the eastern region. There is much to tell you. I will explain everything in time.
Well, it's not like all of the Kingdom's lords have sided with the Empire. There are plenty of houses, like mine and Felix's, that remain stubbornly opposed.
Your Highness, please allow us to take up arms at your side once more. What we need more than anything isn't soldiers, money, or supplies. We need the legitimate heir of Farkas to overthrow the Empire and reclaim the kingdom. Such is your duty. It is yours alone to bear, and well worth fighting for. Only you can gather our troops and lead us back into the light.
I see. So, you all agree that we must fight back. And you see how that woman, how the Empire cannot be forgiven. That we must wipe them all out until not a single one of them remains.
Wipe them all out? I don't think any of us here are suggesting anything that extreme.
Professor, there is something I would like to ask you. Please, join me inside the monastery. To think you survived under all that rubble for